and gentlemen, Reese Witherspoon.
Especially since it's the Mother's Day show. Mothers are the best. And now that I'm a mother myself, I finally understand what my mom went through with me. I was a full-on nightmare from the ages of 5 through 37. And that's why tonight we have a very special treat for y'all. Our real mothers are here, and we are going to bring them out and apologize for real, terrible things we did to them. So let's bring them out already. Are you ready? Yeah. Okay, first up is Cecily and her mom, Penny.
Well, hi, Mom. I'm sorry for writing you angry notes on the computer using the Dingbats font so you wouldn't know I was using swear words.
I knew.
I know. Happy Mother's Day.
Ramona.
Hey, Mom. Remember those sandwiches you used to make for me for school?
Yeah.
They had like basil and stuff in them. They took you forever to make.
I remember.
Yeah, I'ma throw them all in the trash. So,
what?
I'm sorry. Come on, just don't talk. Let's go.
Next up, it's Kate and her mom, Laura.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
I'm sorry that whenever I would play Make Believe with my friends, it was never princesses. Instead, we would reenact the shooting of Mary Jo Buttafuoco by Amy Fisher. And I, of course, would play Joey Buttafuoco. So I'm sorry for being so weird, Mom.
You know, honey, it's good that you're weird because weird got you here.
You're right.
Next is Tashir and her mom, Ivory.
Hi, Mommy. I'm sorry that in second grade I slapped a girl across the face and broke her glasses and you had to buy her new ones. And in the spirit of Mother's Day, if that girl is watching, I'd just like to say, you deserved it.
You did.
Here's Beth and his mom, Sarah.
Mom. Hi. So remember that vibrating squiggle wiggle pen that you got me when I was little?
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry for sexually experimenting with it.
Okay. Thank you, back. That was gross. Next up is Vanessa and her mom, Carolyn.
Hi, Mom. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
I'm sorry that when I was little, I used to pee the bed, and then I'd get out of the bed and run around my room peeing, and then I'd freak out and run to your room and pee the whole way there. So I'm sorry for all of the pee.
Elizabeth.
Hi, Mama.
Hi,
thanks for coming. I'm sorry that when I was a teenager, I loved fire, and that one night I tried to secretly burn a piece of notebook paper and almost set our entire house on fire.
That's okay, honey, but I've always wondered what was on that piece of paper.
We ain't gotta talk about that, girl.
Is Pete and his mom, Amy. Mrs. Davidson, before Pete says anything, I'd just like to say that I'm sorry because I've only known him a week, but I can only imagine.
Thanks, Reese Witherspoon.
Not
Mom, I'm sorry that I used your good coat for a murder scene in a horror movie I made when I was 9. I put ketchup all over it for blood and then just rolled it back up and put it in your closet. Here.
Aw, thanks, honey.
I didn't get it.
All right, let's meet Katie and her mom, Georgianne.
Hi, Mom. I want to thank you for all those times you let me borrow the car to go to the movies. But I'm sorry because I never went to the movies. And I always went to a church parking lot where I rubbed jeans with Ricky Fico.
Sounds kind of hot.
He wasn't.
Mom!
Hi, Mom. It's Kyle.
I recognize you.
We haven't talked about this, like, ever. But I'm sorry about that one time you were asleep on the couch, and I was on the big chair, and there's a nudie movie on Showtime with two girls. And I started doing that thing, and you woke up and screamed, Kyle! And then and you went back to sleep. Really sorry about that, and sorry for bringing it up on TV.
Here's Bobby and his mom, Julie.
Hey, hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hi. Look, I'm sorry that I drew my name on the wall in marker and then blamed it on Grandma. And then you said, how did Grandma get up and write that when she is in a wheelchair? And I said, it's a miracle. I love you, Mom.
And finally, last but not least, it's my turn. Please welcome the love of my life, my mother, Betty. Hi, Mom. Okay, this is bad, you guys, but Mom, I'm really sorry that that one time in high school I told you that I was going to sleep over at Ashley's house, but instead I checked into a hotel with my boyfriend. But then I felt so guilty that I left and went back to Ashley's house. Do you forgive me?
Of course, sweetheart. And now, me and the other moms have something we want to apologize for. Hmm? We're sorry that we're about to show a bunch of home videos of you kids.
What?
Roll it, Lauren.
Hey, kids!
Pete, show me your nose, Pete. Now show me your teeth. Now show me your eyes.
You have one more funny thing to do. Okay, okay. No, 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 come on.
Honey, show's just starting. I started five. The Lucy Show, I Love Lucy, Here's Lucy, Life with Lucy, and the Lucy Desi Comedy Hour.
Who are you?
Russ Tyler, South Central Los Angeles.
Charlie Conway, Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Okay, move y'all did.
My ID looks like this. Okay, you can stop.
Dory, look at your life. Your mama is in jail. Your sister's in the hospital.
Where's my cocaine?
No, Dory, you have to stop the cocaine.
We'll be right back.
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. Now it's laser time.